It's very hard to imagine 2,000 days. The concept of it is just difficult. And it's 5.5 years. Imagine 2,000 days with someone that you love dearly missing. So every day there's that loss. It doesn't get any better, and it can't get any better when, as in Claudia's case, we don't know what happened to her. We don't know where she is. We don't even, I suppose, know whether she's alive. So we still hope that she is, and will come back to us.